Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on a Dark Souls 3, and today we are going to be finishing up this area, the old Demon King area, in the Smoldering Lake. We are going to be summoning the homie here. Hold on, actually, we're going to summon both homies, and we're going to go clear that area in there, just for the fun of it, because why not? There is some items that we missed that I skipped, so we will head back in there, but why not go and summon the witch over here? Great Swamp Cuculus, is that her name, I think? So I'll have her and Night Slayer Sorig. I wish I had a heal spell so I could heal him, but it'll work. Great, yeah, great Swamp Cuculus. Alright. Alright, everybody, let's go and clear out some stuff. So we will kill old Demon King in this episode. We will be completely done with this area, which I'm happy about, because I'm getting kind of tired of it. I will be really tired of this area by the time we actually finish it. But you know what? Did I miss that item? Oh, God. I can't see. Where are... Okay, there they are. I'm gonna heal. Oh, really? Okay, guys, before you get... Oh, let me grab this item, first of all. How did I miss this item? Alright, let's go. Let's go fight these stupid poison dick monkeys. Oh, God. Oh, I'm gangbanged. I'm gangbanged in the corner! Where's the get rid of poison? God! The toxic! No, dude! Someone save me! I don't want to get toxic! Dude, these guys suck so much! Get out of here with your toxic BS! Like, that's cheap as all hell, dude. Okay. Guys, get out of the toxic. What are these idiots doing? There's nothing there. Alright. What are... They're not gonna heal? Alright, Night Slayer Sorig is just... a beast, and he's not healing. Okay, hold on, let's go this way. Alright. Let's go kill these two dick monkeys that always be killing me. Okay, yep, oh god. Forget you. Screw you. I'm gonna grab this item first. I don't even know what it is. It's a bone shard that I never grab. Okay. So there's the bone shard that I'm always forgetting to grab. And is that it for Sorig? That was it for Sorig. God, you suck, Sorig. What is Great Swamp Cuculus doing? What are... Oh, she's attacking the stupid. And I'm gonna die. Okay, you know what? You know what, Great Swamp Cuculus? You can come or you can stay. We don't need to be here anymore to grab the item. Okay, we got all the stuff that way, so now we gotta come this way. She coming? No, she's fighting. Okay, well. Forget her. And Great Swamp Cuculus died. So, great that I summoned them. They were a lot of help. Alright, them getting poisoned and then not being able to heal was kind of costly. This is a hole into the fire. Don't want any part of that. Okay, big rat. Let's go, buddy. There we go. This is why... Oh god, this is why I put the charcoal pine resin on. Oh my god, I'm stunlocked. Because there's so many and it's so hard to swing back here. And you don't even get anything. Really? Really, game? You're gonna troll a poor guy like that? Okay, now this part is just hell with these stupid douchebag frogs that I hate with a passion. Okay, yeah. What are they? They're like, stop it! Stop clustering! Okay, there's that one dead. Trot around over here. And can't hit. Just you die. Yes, get out of here. Okay, are all the frogs dead? I think they are. Let me... I think I did... There is an item that I just was blind and I missed. Where's the drop-down point? Is one of these a hidden wall? No? So what the heck? Alright, well I'm not sure how to get that item then. Or is it this one? Ah-ha! Oh, whoopee, large titan insurance. And then another hidden wall. There's nothing here. I don't think I've ever grabbed these items before, so it's kind of new. Isolus staff, nice. Definitely should be useful since we're gonna be... Oh, where'd you come from, little buddy? Since we're going to be... Ooh, a Titanite scale. Since I'm gonna be going into magic, that actually is nice. That's one that I've never seen before. Okay, now let's go get Fugs. Is he an invader or is he just down here? I forget. No, he's just down here. God, I hate fighting this little douche monkey. Oh god. Oh god! What are you you know what? I'm a buff. Yeah, give me that backstab, boy! Get out of here with your... No! I should have had the riposte there. Yeah, get out of here, Night Slayer Sorig. Give me Fugs. Yeah! Black Iron Great Shield and Fume Ultra Great Sword. Are any of these mimics? Or not mimics, hidden walls? I don't think so. Okay, I don't know what that item... How much damage is... Okay, that's a lot of damage. Temporarily boost fire absorption. Now what kind of damage am I... I still take a ton of damage. How do I get these? You need the spell, right? But I could just YOLO run out there, grab one, and die. Because that's what's gonna happen. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. I'm so dead. I don't even know what I got. We'll do it with the other item, too. I'll just YOLO run out there and grab it. Now, that actually might be the episode. Like, not the episode. Then I'll go, obviously, down to the lake, and then we'll kill the stupid snake. Then I'll go back and... Okay, I don't want to lose those souls, so... I don't have a ring of protection, so never mind. We're going to lose those souls if I die. Alright. Gotta do this well. I gotta be on point with my running here. And, of course, I get hit right off the bat. I'm gonna get hit again by one of these fireballs. I hate this game for this stupid fire reasons. I'll have to waste an ember. I do have 13. I don't even know what item I got there. You guys can pause the video and figure it out, but I don't even know what item. I'll pause it and figure it out, like, on my own after the video, but I have no idea what I grabbed. It's a good thing this isn't too bad of a run. Okay. Actually, more. I think since I know I can't get back, I'm just gonna look at what the item is. But what it allows me to do if I cancel out the item. Oh, good. My souls are actually not even out on the lava. Okay. So, what it allows me to do if I can. I can move my souls closer to the edge. Okay, what are we gonna get here? Sacred Flame. Okay, so. A pyromancy. The other one was times three, I think, so it had to be an item of some sort. Maybe I'm not gonna speculate on what it was, but all I know is that I got three of them, I think. I probably am wrong with that, but we'll all pause the video and figure out what it was. All right, one more run for my souls, and I think that's it. I think if I get my souls here, let me Ember to give myself the most health. So that I don't die, because I did have 35,000, or 30, it was high 34,000s, I think. So I was almost at 35. Dang it. I thought I could hit that corner without getting hit. Alright, actually, you know what I want to do? There are some hidden walls around here, I think. If I remember correctly. Or maybe I'm wrong. Okay. Yeah, I know better than to try to jump that. I'm not stupid. Let's go this way. Oh my gosh, I actually got hit by one of those guys. Maybe I'm just stupid. I thought there were some hidden walls places that you could roll through. But maybe that's a different area. Maybe that's the area up top. Maybe I'm just stupid. I don't know. Maybe I'm just remembering things that aren't true. Or no, is that in Yorm? That's in Yorm's. Is that in Yorm's area? Is that in the Profane Capital? I know there's that small area where you can. There are. It kind of looks like this. Let me make sure I didn't miss anything, and I guess we can go kill. Yeah, let's go kill the Black Knight. I think he gives me 1,000 souls or something. Hey, buddy. What you doing? Okay, not what I expected. Oh, God. Damn it! I want to kick his shield so I can get the. Alright, this will work. Oh, I didn't. There we go! Gravity! Hold up. Hold up, if you look at this. Okay, is this just me or does that look like a platform? It can't be, no, it's just how the camera looks. I did get everything, so let's go. Well, actually, I'm gonna come up here and I wanna go about it from the back end. So I do wanna come up here. Cause I wanna just wipe everything out, then get to the worm, get my Estus shard, head back to the shrine, trade everything in, and then kill old Demon King. I wish they would have made old Demon King a little bit harder. Have I? I don't know if I've died at all on Old Demon King. I don't think it's happened. Once we get the Pontiff, once I've killed Pontiff, we are going to. We're gonna do co-op there. I'm gonna get at least a few Sunlight Medals. I'll probably do an episode of co-op at Pontiff, and then I'll do some off recording because I gotta get those 30 sunlight medals, and then I also gotta do the Mound Makers part. So there is some decent co-op online. Doing the co-op online as the mound makers, I've just found is easier than fighting as a mound maker, but it's relatively the same, but you can't really lose as a co-op. Guess you can if the host dies or you die, but I mean, as a co-op for or for as if you're fighting people as a mound maker, I don't know. I don't know. I've had a harder time fighting people as a mound maker than I have like fighting them as a red. Okay, if I remember right, there's no item over there with those crabs, but I've never actually killed all three crabs. Do you get like an item for killing all three of them? Or all five of them? Alright, I'm not killing all five of them. It turns out, okay, I gotta go over there and kill Horus first. Hold up. Think I get some Twinkling Titanite for this. I really need to start getting Titanite chunks. Yep, Twinkling. And I believe this one drops me Twinkling as well. Come here. No, come here. Hello, Horus. Ah, Titanite chunk. Nice. Let's dance. Oh, he's fat rolling. Oh, yeah, give me that riposte, baby. Did you just kick me? Oh, Horus. Come on, buddy. You gotta put up a better fight than that. Gotta put up a better fight than that. We're getting a lot of, get a lot of large Titanite shards in this area. Need to go buy more charcoal pine resin, mostly for Pontiff. You know what? I may kill Yorm first in this playthrough. I don't know. Not that I don't think Pontiff's gonna give me trouble with this character, because this character is pretty beastly, but I don't know. I feel like I should probably. I don't know. I like killing Jorm first because it just gets it out of the way. It's just like, you know, it's just a different way to do it. Alright, so let's finish collecting our items. This will actually come out pretty close to what I like time-wise on video. It's gonna be around 30 minutes, maybe a little bit longer, which is fine. Alright, let's go kill our friend the worm. Let's see if it'll let me sit in the spot. Spot's right here, right? Wait, is it just shooting lightning continuously right now? What's it doing? Never had it do this before. Is it gonna move? No? Do do do, give me my stamina back. Is it dead? No, it's dead. Oh, well, that was nice and easy. Undead Bone Shard, Lightning Stake. Shield of Want. And large Titanite Shard. Let's put on the Shield of Want. Oh, it weighs more. No! Oh, I don't fat roll. Good. Thought for sure I was gonna fat roll. So I have two Estus Shards and two Bone Shards. Oh, no, one Estus Shard and two Bone Shards to turn in. I always forget about that Bone Shard down there past those two fire launching butcher knife guys. Or what are they technically using? They're using a machete. Is that the great machete that they're using? Guess I could have just homeward bone back to Firelink, but whatever. All right, so What do, I gotta figure out what I want to level up. I guess I'll wait until after we kill the boss to level up, but I do need to figure out what I want to level up. If there's anything in particular I want to level up. Alright, so, first of all, let's do this.
What?
Alright, reinforce. And reinforce weapon. My raw ass to now titanite chunk, so we have a plus. Is it a plus 7? Yeah, it's plus 7 raw.
Pretty.
Raw ass. And we are heading towards plus 8.
Great.
Purchase items. What does this now have her selling? Nothing I really want or need. Okay, I don't need to buy those embers yet. Let me buy 5 more of these. Let's actually buy 10. We can buy unlimited rotten pine resin. Ooh, we can buy unlimited Karthus Rogue. Let me buy 10 of these. Let me buy the 3 gold pine resins it offers. And
Ashen
that's
one.
Good there. Let me pop all these souls while I'm here. Actually don't have that many. There we go. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. That's actually 10,000, that was nice. Alright, so now let's burn our bone shards. And before I forget, let me go ahead and put the Karthus Rogue resin on because it's gonna wreck this boss if I can get... You get a lot of hits in on old Demon King, so I think this should wreck him. Because it should... I should get the bleeding effect on him. I guess it's lacerating effect in this game. But I think this is going to be the way to go for most bosses. I guess Pontiff. With Karthus Rogue, I think it doesn't help when fighting Pontiff, Nameless King, or the Firelink dude, the final boss. I don't even remember his name. But I think other than those, it helps on most bosses because... On those bosses, it's hard to get a bunch of rapid hits in on them. But, like, on old Demon King, you get a crazy amount of hits in on him. Hey, buddy. Yo, can we take a second to realize how much damage I've already done to him? Old Demon King, you gotta step your game up. And I just did 1,000 damage because of the lacerating. Okay, he finally hit me. And I kicked. Oh, he finally. Oh, okay. I see you, old Demon King. Oh, yeah, cast your meteors, whatever. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Dang it. I guess I can two-hand against him. Okay, I forgot about the area effect attack. Oh yeah, he does that and then the poor guy can't get up. It's like his last... It's like his last ditch effort. He can smack you with his hand, but doesn't really do anything. And finish him off. See, that's just... I feel bad for old Demon King. Why'd they have to make him suck so much? How many souls is it? 33k, I'll take it. So I think for clearing enemies, I think it's charcoal pine resin just simply because it's cheap and there's a ton of it, so I think it's the best bet for just playing through the game. But I think the lacerating is good for bigger enemies and also bosses. That's just my opinion. Alright, so let's go buy some more of these resins. Since I've kind of settled on a couple of different resins, we can now just go ahead and buy a bunch. So let's just buy 12 more of these. And let's buy 20 more of these. So that every time I rest at a bonfire, I'll be able to fill up my resins. Alright, how many levels can I get? I can get three. Let's go endurance, one vigor, one vigor, 25 vigor, 22 endurance.
Farewell.
Alrighty, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode, though. In the next one, we'll be going to Irithyll. Oh, God. And then it's Pontiff. It's freaking pond. Oh, what is. Oh, okay. Did you see that glow on the side of the chair? It looks like an item. Can I get. Like, look at that. It kind of looks like an item. When you're looking at it like that, it kind of looks like an item's there. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you all in the next one. Peace out.